I'm honored to be here representing my grandmother, the Queen,